Hello everyone, I'm Shashank. Welcome again to my YouTube channel. Today, I'm going to tell you the secret how exactly I record my videos. I still remember the first time when I have recorded my video, then it took me 40 minutes of recording time. And after that, I have to cut my footages to concise it between 6 to 7 minutes. And after that, after making my own teleprompter with my method, I was able to record around 10 to 12 videos in the span of 2 hours. So that was the difference. Okay, so here is my teleprompter. So when exactly it took that long to record my first video, then I went through the YouTube and I tried to find out how exactly I can make my own teleprompter with a zero cost. But frankly speaking, I didn't find any useful video. In every video, everyone using some special equipments, or sometime they were using some cutting techniques, they were using ply boards, etc. It was all complicated process for me. I have come with quite very simple idea about building my teleprompter. So I will just take you the process of exactly, I will just unwrap it and show you how exactly I have made it. Let's jump and let's see how exactly we can make a teleprompter with actual zero cost. Okay, so this is exactly how it looks. This is the box of my mobile phone which I use for the recording. I just sacrificed one my photo frame and I took out the glass because it was very much transparent. I have just aligned the cover and the glass in a one corner and applied sellotape above it. Now it is very much fixed. For the better stability, I'm just applying the tape on the back side also. Now it is giving a very much envelope kind of feel. After that, we have to bend our glass to the 45 degree. I have used one eraser here. I have just divided it into two parts. Let's put it in each corner. For more stability, I'm applying tape above the eraser so that it will not allow the glass to bend after 45 degree. Now it is almost done. We will add one more step here. We are applying tape just to fix the glass and to maintain the 45 degree exact. After applying the sellotape on both the corners, now it's perfect. It is very much fixed, stable and robust. That's how it looks. Whatever text are appearing on our mobile phone with the reflection, we required some black kind of thing on a surface. I'm using one garbage bag here. You can use anything. It can be a black paper, black cloth, it can be anything. So here our teleprompter is ready. On my spare phone, I'm using one app. This app enables you to put your text inside the app. There are multiple apps available on internet. This one is free and I'm using the basic version of this application. I have already created my script. Now I will move it horizontally. Now with the reflection, I can read each and everything. So here is my setup. I am using one mobile clamp on my tripod. I have used one spare box which is available at my home and I just wrapped it around my tripod. For more stability and precision, I have applied few more tapes to make it more robust. After keeping my teleprompter above that base, now how exactly it looks? I think now it's very much clear to you how exactly I use it. First, I have kept my teleprompter, then I have placed my mobile phone, and through the lens, I can see whatever the text are running inside the teleprompter. Now it's done. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial, and with the help of this technique, you can also make your own teleprompter. So if you think that this video is helpful enough for you, then press the thumbs up button, share this video, and what else you want to see in this particular channel, just comment below. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Till then, bye bye.